I can't believe those ponds.
Yeah, the ponds are full.
Yeah.
And now the streets are full. And it's up in their yard.
If somebody comes around and tells us we gotta evacuate. That ain't gonna happen. See any official looking vehicles come with flashing lights, close the door.
Part of our front yard is flooded. And it's storming.
over here. Need a tree? You sucker. You sucker. You sucker.
His fence just came apart. tiles, shingles from someone's house are all over the yard. All over. I was thinking they're from our house. Doesn't look like it. Or our shed. Crazy because it was so hot yesterday. Our shingles are good, at least on this side. I have to go look at the front. Looks like the plants took quite a beating. Ground feels like a big sponge. There's all kinds of damage though. All these people lost their fences. They even had a tree break down over there. All that was flooded yesterday. A drain right over there. Oh, that's destroyed. Now look at that. That's a trampoline wrapped around a tree. Pretty gnarly. Another fence totally destroyed. There's a tree down back in there. They lost their whole fence. They're out there cleaning it up now. Pretty much everybody who had a solid fence has damage. Another one down there. Street signs are all bent. Here, one right here. Now they're all bent. We're missing. Freaking missing. That's something you don't see in the street every day. I bet it's nasty in there. Another house with a fence blown out. You can probably hear, almost everybody in the neighborhood has a generator. People here are pretty well prepared for things to happen because they happen here. the drainage system here works pretty well. Pretty efficient. Got rid of all that water pretty damn fast.